glad to have you with us in the studio. I'm Reese Davis, bringing you the EA Sports NCAA Football 14 pregame show presented by Nissan. Innovation that excites. You might think the games get more important as we get deeper into the season. Try selling that to this sellout crowd who's been screaming their guts out and ready for kickoff in the SEC. That's going to do it for us. Thanks for checking out the pregame show. NCAA college football action coming right at you. Brad and Kirk on the call. David and I are back at halftime.
Stadium covered in cardinal and white as more than 70,000 have packed the stands. It's time for the coin toss now, presented by Coke Zero. Real Coke taste, zero calories. Enjoy everything.
Arkansas is kicking off first, and we're ready to get this game underway. Gore takes it from the six. Room around the corner. And they push him out around the 47-yard line.
Missouri's coaching staff so confident they know they've got a guy that's one of the best running backs in the country and that they can just play their game and not worry about the fact they're on the road.
Well, Brett, his big playability not only can give you big chunks of yards on the road, but more importantly, it can quiet this atmosphere and allow the quarterback in this offense just getting back and just being able to run and be able to communicate. And I think that's a big challenge for this team. So look for his big playability to maybe even out the atmosphere and give this offense a chance to be able to execute.
Hit hard for a loss. They get a 1 yard loss on that one.
Really, they just had nowhere to go after the catch.
And down he goes at the 15 yard line.
Now that's how you run a corner route. He exploded out of his cut and beat the man coverage for a new set of downs.
He goes out of bounds around the 12-yard line. They completed it, but for a minimal gain.
It's not much, but at least it's positive yards.
Third down and 7 yards to go. Ball on the 12. Throws into coverage, just picked off.
Really nice cover skill shown here this time. That's exactly what you want to see from your young corner.
Maybe the 23-yard line. And the halfback carries for a pickup of 3.
That was the junior linebacker who'll get credit with the tackle there.
That's a great tackle at the 26. Made the 38-yard line. Good yardage there on the scramble.
Well, you have to credit the quarterback here. He's not the most fleet-footed guy on the field, but notice how he has the awareness and the composure to know when to tuck it and go. And as a result, he comes up with a big play.
They'll bring him down at the 36. The offense couldn't get those linemen blocked, and they'll lose yards.
Well, here, the defensive lineman did a great job at sealing up the hole at the line of scrimmage.
From their own 36-yard line, second down. Right around the 48-yard line.
They're eating up a lot of field on this drive. I'm really impressed with their ball control.
And they make the stop at about the 39-yard line. It's first and 10. Ball on the 39. As they take a look at that injury on the sideline, let's see what this backup can do at quarterback. He's at the 30. He's at the 20. And he's shoved out of bounds at the 8-yard line.
The offense coordinator right now is very happy with the execution. That's the fifth first down on this drive alone. The big thing is when you have this kind of drive going, you don't want to end it in a field goal. Now you want to focus on trying to put the football into the end zone.
He gets out to about the 6-yard line. They just didn't get the snap off in time. Here's the call.
Delay of game, offense.
Looked like they might have been a little bit late getting the play in, and it results in a delay of game. From the 11-yard line, it's second down. Laterals back. He's taken down at the 12-yard line.
This is a big-time read by this safety. You know, a lot of times as a safety, you're sitting back there making sure there isn't a play-action pass or a play potentially that can go behind you. I think this safety has that sixth sense. His instincts on that play were special. He read the run, got it.
Quick strike to the receiver, touchdown. Tacks on the extra point. A 10-play, 83-yard drive, and they put up 7 points.
And, Brad, right now the offensive line just winning the battle in the trenches, opening up some big running room.
So the score now, 7-0. Arkansas is ready to kick it away. He's to the 20. He makes it to the 28-yard line. The Razorbacks really took care of business on defense that first time out, Herbert.
One of the great traditions in college football is this defense and the way they play with such passion and enthusiasm in this environment. We're seeing that again today.
We'll have to see now how the offense responds this time after throwing a pick on their last drive.
He's got a lot of time to forget about that last pick. He's just got to stick to the game plan.
This young guy might be feared by more quarterbacks than anyone in the country.
That's probably because he's the best at what he does in the whole country.
They find themselves in a hole here after that sack at second and long. After a decent pickup, Parker gains about 5 yards on the run. That makes it third and 11. Mike 52,
Mike 52. And we got to get to the ball, team. We got to get to
gets it out to his receiver in a hurry. There's a fumble. Picks up the loose ball. He's tackled at the 42. From their own 42-yard line, first down. Going deep, lays it out there. And he's tackled around the 13-yard line.
First down.
They're back in the red zone where they have really struggled lately. He's taken down at the 12. He zips it out to the left, and he rifles it in there for the touchdown. Catch by the receiver for the touchdown.
Anytime you're near the red zone, you got to keep an eye for this guy. They love going to him down here.
That's perfect timing between a quarterback and his wide receiver. He recognized the middle of the field was wide open, and I really thought the quarterback kind of looked the safety off to open that play up to the middle and then made the perfect throw for the touchdown.
And he hits the PAT. Missouri lines up for the kickoff. He'll return it from the one. Tackle at the 27. So at the end of one quarter, we get a tie game at 7-7. And we're ready for more football here in quarter number two. This is the point in the game where you don't want to make any mistakes that give the other guys a reason to feel more confident going into halftime. And they got to him before he could get back to the line.
He was never able to get ahead of steam on that carry.
From their own 24-yard line, it's second down. And they get nice yardage on that run.
Gaining 4 yards. That'll make it 39.
Reset, tight right. 50's the mic. 50's the mic.
Hey, watch the lane.
Once and all, going deep. Big catch there as they knock him out of bounds. Fights forward to about the 33. The quarterback tried to do a little too much by himself.
Hey, maybe next time he'll get it out to the back so he can do something with it.
Roger, Roger. Mike 50, Mike 50. All day. Let's go.
Brought down around the 24-yard line. For a loss.
Well, the defensive line got such a good push up front that there was no one on the offense to account for the linebacker, and he got through almost untouched.
And this play is number 8 on the drive.
Ready.
He fights forward to about the 19.
Call it a gain of 3 yards. Third down.
under pressure. Going to the end zone. Almost picked off.
This guy's got to just feel awful dropping an easy interception in the end zone. The best thing that he could do now is go to his teammates and hope that they're able to get him back up and get ready to play that next play.
Looks like they've decided to go for it here. Goes to the fullback and drops. Football will change hands as they fail to convert on fourth down. They've been like a couple of fighters feeling each other out so far. Let's see if they start to open it up a little bit more now. From their own 19-yard line. Second down. Got it. And he goes down quickly.
Gain of 4 on the play. That'll make it 35.
Man, but he's tackled back behind the line of scrimmage. These special teams have done it before, blocking punts. It looks like they're coming after this one. He's got the corner. Knocked out of bounds at the 29. You always want to go in the locker room with momentum, so as we get closer to halftime, I think we'll see more and more attempts to create big plays. Here comes the pressure, and now the ball is loose. And down he goes at the 25-yard line.
Good thing they got the ball back. That fumble could have really cost him.
From the 25-yard line, second down.
Set, 180, one, check, eagle.
And he's immediately tackled.
I credit the quarterback on that pass. He made a great read and delivered a very nice pass for the first down.
Touchdown, Razorbacks. He makes the PAT. Osborne is lined up to kick this one off. McIntosh from the two. Tackle made at the 24-yard line. The Tigers know, I think, that at some point they just have to do what they do, even if it's not working right now. If they can get it going in the second half, it should really improve the ball game and the offense.
Well, the offensive line, I think, also has to be accountable here. We look so much to our star players, and we always want them to put up big numbers. But to me, the two go hand in hand. When a running back's going to have a great game, the offensive line deserves some credit. When a running back's struggling, you got to look at that offensive line and say, fellas, you got to help me out. We're not going to change or deviate from this game plan. We need to be able to change this game around, and it starts up front with the offensive line.
From their own 24-yard line, second down. Finds his man, and they take him down immediately.
That makes it 33.
makes the catch and gets out of bounds.
That's good for a gain of 17 yards. That makes it first and 10.
From their own 48-yard line, it's first down. Going right to his tailback. Tackle made right around the 42-yard line.
You know, if you use him in this offense the right way, it's almost like you have an extra wide receiver. He's that good.
Wears it out to the right to the halfback. He's hit and taken down. Missouri's going to have to use their second time out of the half. So it's second down and about 2 yards to go. Offense lines up in a five wide set, and the defense anticipating pass here. They'll bring him down around the 27-yard line. The quarterback in the gun, empty backfield, five wide receivers in the formation. Caught out in the open. He's knocked down of bounds right around the 12-yard line.
First down.
From the 12-yard line, first down. Five wide. Fires quickly, and he's got his man. Nice move, and he scores. That was a well-drawn-up play for the wideout.
Yeah, they saw something upstairs. It led to a touchdown. You can thank the play calling there. Very impressive.
Here comes the kicker to try to tie this game up. And he adds the extra point. Barnes has his kick team lined up, and he is set to kick this one off. He's to the 20. He gets out to about the 28-yard line. This is the point in the game where you don't want to make any mistakes that give the other guys a reason to feel more confident going into halftime. Looks for his running back, incomplete.
This running back runs outstanding routes out of the backfield, but that pass was a little too out in front of him.
Second down, 10 yards to go. Ball on their own 28. Gets out to about the 28-yard line.
No gain. That brings up third and 10.
Double tight, double tight. Four down, four down.
Hey, no, look, hey, we got so we've played two quarters. We're deadlocked right now at 14.
We played 30 minutes. Glad to have you with us on the EA Sports NCAA Football 14 Halftime Show presented by Nissan. Innovation that excites. David Pollack and I here in the studio to break down everything that just happened in your game. What a terrific first half. This is everything we anticipated this game being. And we're going to be riveted to this game, I feel like, David, in the second half, anticipating a terrific finish.
It's fun. It's living up to the hype every single time. We can't even turn the channel here. We got it on the big screen, on the big 60-inch. Yes, it's quite nice, by the way, too. The weather's nice and warm. It's beautiful. Got some chips. We're opening them up a little bit. But great game, living up to the hype. It definitely feels like both teams are evenly matched. It feels like it can go either way. It feels like it's going to come down to the wire. And the only thing I hope it doesn't come down to is a kicker. Please don't come down to a kick in the end. Both these teams playing great D, playing great O, you know, physical, you know, pounding on each other, making big plays. Don't come down to a finesse kick by like a soccer player, please.
Just about time to get you back out for the second half. Brad and Kirk will be along in just a second. You're looking forward to keeping an eye on everything around the country here. Got a good
like a game's going.
We're locked and loaded. We got all the big screens going. You're gonna be looking to hand out some helmet stickers later. Yeah. We're loaded, man.
I'll try. You think you can keep on your shoes in the second half?
I'll try to. They stinky?
Yes. Brad and Kirk, you're at a safe distance. Take it away.
Welcome back, everybody. Second half action about to begin.
Red sets a return.
From the 5-yard line, he makes it out maybe to the 26-yard line. Now's when you start to approach each drive thinking that if you take the lead, then the momentum you gain feels that much more powerful. Nice run, and he's brought down. The stop at about the 33-yard line.
Third down.
They can't hang with us. Hey, Mike's 50. Mike's 50. Ready.
He's taken down at the 49. At the 47.
A loss of 2 yards on the play. That'll bring up second and 11.
From their own 47-yard line, it's second down. Makes it out to about the 43. The punter is going to try to pin him deep in their own territory with a good punt here. He gets it away, and this is a really nice punt. And it goes into the end zone, down for a touchback. Time's getting a little bit tighter now. You got to make every possession count. Decent run here, right side.
That'll bring up second and three.
Takes it up the middle for a nice run.
Gain of six on the play. First down.
And he's tackled after positive yardage.
That's good for a gain of 5 yards. That makes it second and six.
Out of bounds, around the 42-yard line. He's tackled at the 44-yard line.
Call it a gain of 2 yards. First down.
And they've got the dime package in there to try and deal with this five receiver look. He goes out of bounds at the 46-yard line.
That makes it second and eight.
Second and eight coming up here.
Ball on the 46. Dowdell of the gut. And he's taken down at the 44. This is the eighth play of this drive. Quarterback all by himself in the backfield with five wideouts. And that one's incomplete. Price is back awaiting the punt. He wasn't breaking that tackle. What a hit. I think it says something about the quality of the preparation of both teams that we're into the third quarter and nobody's been able to pull away. Both sides seem to know what to expect. And he's tackled around the 41-yard line. So it's second and 13. Ball on the 38. He fights forward to about the 40.
That's a gain of two on the play. That brings up third and 12.
Mike 50. Watch the curl.
Once and all, going deep. Missed him. That one sailed on him.
He wanted his receiver, but I think that may have slipped out of his hands.
The Razorbacks, running back down there on the sideline. He was injured earlier. He means a lot to this offense, but I think he's going to be able to come back in. Looks like he's ready to go. Osborne is the punter. He's tackled at the 29-yard line. You don't want to squander any possessions, but maybe now's the right time to dip into your bag of tricks a little. Think about some gadget plays to catch the defense napping.
That brings up second and one.
And he's leveled at the 37-yard line. The 43-yard line. So with one quarter remaining, 14 apiece. Well, this final 2 minutes is going to determine this one. Tight ball game. Action set to start here in the fourth quarter. To his man on the screen, and down he goes at the 46.
Price is tackled at the 46-yard line. First down.
Larry. My 52. Watch the screen. Get.
He gets rid of this one. From the 46-yard line, second down. Feeds it to the back. Gets to about the 44-yard line. The running back gets two on the carry. Here comes the pressure. gets it to his wide receiver, and he's got another one. Tackle made around the 39-yard line. About 5 yards that time on the throw.
This is good timing here between the quarterback and the wide receiver. Recognizing the soft coverage from the defensive back, the quarterback puts the ball right on the money for a nice game.
Catches it, and he's looking for more. And he hits him hard at the 17-yard line.
Kirk, you and I have talked to the coaches. We've talked to his teammates. Everybody says this kid's a real deal. We're about ready to find out.
Big play there, and now they're looking at first and goal.
That makes it first and goal.
Touchdown, Missouri. Splits the uprights with the extra point. Let's get an update now. Here's Reese Davis. Reese?
Take a look at what's going on in Austin. And for Texas, all the ingredients look as if they are starting to fall into place for a potential upset. Ohio State leads it 21-20.
Reese, a touchdown difference in this one, 21-14. Missouri, to kick this one off. It's fielded at the two. He gets hit out of bounds at the 26-yard line.
This is a pretty crucial series right here. With things being so tight, your best players have to step it up on both sides of the ball.
Nice run there.
That makes it 7-6.
He fights forward to about the 33.
Gain of 3 on the play. That makes it 3.
That's a great tackle at the 31.
That is a loss of 2 yards. That'll bring up 4th and 5.
McIntosh awaiting the return. And he muffed it. He's got the corner. He's out of bounds
around the 31-yard line. Both teams realize that when the ball is snapped, we're one play away from a very different ball game. Less than 3 minutes in the game.
Bring him down at the 14. And he just gets rid of it. Second and 10. Ball on the 14.
Let's go. Easy. Rich man.
Fires quickly, and they got it. Touchdown. Passes for his third touchdown of the game.
The one thing this quarterback does a nice job of is taking what the defense gives him. He's always looking for the open target.
And he tacks on the extra point. Barnes has the ball set, and he looks ready to kick this one deep.
He sends this one deep. This one's going to be down in the end zone for a touchback. The quarterback leads the offense back out onto the field as we get set to resume play. Throws complete. He stopped immediately. A little more than 2 minutes to go in the fourth quarter. And he's hit immediately. He's going to try and scramble. And he is drilled at the 42-yard line. We got a guy down after that play. From their own 42-yard line, it's second down. Well, as they take a look at that injury on the sideline, let's see what this backup can do at quarterback. Looks middle, got his back, and they make the stop around the 48-yard line. Quick out to the receiver, and he can't make the grab. So they're going to go for it here.
Mike 50.
Let's go!
Nice run to the outside. Fullback, and he tackles him hard at the 40-yard line. Fires it quickly. He's taken down around the 13-yard line.
The pass was a little bit high, but this kid had no trouble adjusting and making a great play.
A little over a minute in the game. To the fullback, and he can't pull it in. 10th play of the drive. Quick pass, and he's right there to knock it away.
That's a phenomenal job to read the route and get a good break on the ball. Smart defense.
From the 13-yard line, it's third down. Moves up in the pocket. It's intercepted, and that should do it. And it's the defense that delivers the knockout punch with that interception. First down. This is a scary spot deep in their own territory. Defense goes with the extra defensive backs as the offense comes up five wide.
Safety. Giving up a safety is doubly painful because you're not only surrendering points, but you're giving them the ball back.
He gets out to about the 42-yard line. You know the offense will be looking to do better this time out.
So much in football is about how you respond to adversity. Moving forward after a turnover is a perfect example of that.
Runs it right. Nice pickup. Arkansas is going to use their first time out of the half here. From their own 49-yard line, it's second down. Under a minute left in the game. He's at the 40, and he's tackled at the 35-yard line.
Interesting to go with the same play again, but it pays off with a big gainer.
The Razorbacks are going to call their second timeout. Steps up. They'll bring him down at the 31.
That's a gain of 4.
Not over here.
That makes it 7-6.
Not over here.
Spikes the ball. From the 31-yard line, third down.
I'm coming after you. I'm coming after you. I'm coming after you.
Gets it. He's in space. Brought down at the 21-yard line. He's looking for six.
Young, the intended receiver on the play. That makes it second and 10.
Second down, 10 to go. Ball on the 21. And they'll try one last pass here to pad the stats, but that's about all they're going to get right here. Across the middle. Fires quickly, and he's got his receiver for the touchdown. Late in the fourth quarter now, and with that score, this game's a one-possession ball game, and it's really going to get tense from here on out. And he tacks on the extra point. So that's a 7-play, 58-yard drive, and they come away with a touchdown.
Brad, I thought that was a textbook drive. I thought they did a really good job of showing balance, mixing the play calling with the run and the pass, just an overall well-executed touchdown drive.
And he's tackled at the 35. So this one's final. Very well played by both teams today. 28-23, Missouri. So that wraps things up for us. For EA Sports and Kirk Herbstreit, I'm Brad Nessler saying thanks, and we'll see you next time.